Welcome to Mama My Strength, part of my daily routine. Friends, if you like this video, do subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell icon. Friends, how are you? Hope you all are fine. I've just started my day with my puja. Here is my daughter's breakfast and her recess snack, which is already ready. Now my daughter is just doing her early studies so that she's not piled with the extra schoolwork. Meanwhile, as you guys already know that I try to maintain my cleanliness early in the evening, so I don't have to do it in the morning time. Since my house is neat and tidy and my daughter is just about to start her classes, I would soon be starting up my cooking. I try to cook food early in the morning so that in case if my husband comes home early, he has got food ready. As you can see that my daughter is busy with her studies, and here you will notice meal is already ready. I would say before 10 o'clock my food is always cooked. That's what I try to maintain. This is easy and fast simply because all my cooking ingredients have been prepped in advance, which is why cooking becomes very easy. And you can see that I made bundi raita, and today's dish was very much vegetarian. This is my little balcony. As you can see, it's nice and cozy. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.